Now, today we start our next topic, converting decimal to binary. To convert the decimal number into binary, follow the instruction. Step first, divide the given decimal number with the base 2. Step 2, write down the remainder and divide the quotient again by 2. Step 3, repeat the step 2 till the quotient is 0. Now let us understand the conversion of decimal to binary into binary number with a given example. Here 25 decimal number given, we have to convert it into binary form. So according to instruction, step first is divide the decimal number with a base 2. Here divide the 25 with a base 2 and write here quotient and the here remainder. Then here 12 and the remainder is 1. Then again divide 12 by 2. Then here 6 and the remainder is 0. Then again 6 divided by 2 is 3 and the remainder is 0. Again divide 3 by 2, then 1 and the remainder is 1. Again 1 divided by 2 is 0 and the remainder is 1. Here we write the binary number from bottom to top. 1 1 0 0 1. And the base is 2. Thus, our decimal number 25 and their equivalent binary number is 11001. Now, take another example. 321. We have to find their binary number. Now, divide the 321 by 2, here 160 and the remainder is 1. Again divide 160 divided by 2, here 80 and the remainder is 0. Again divide 80 by 2, here 40 and the remainder is 0. Same as 20 divided by 2, here 10 and 0. Again 10 divided by 2, 5 and 0. 5 divided by 2, 2 and 1. 2 divided by 2, 1 and 0. 1 divided by 2, 0 and 1. Same as we have to write from bottom to top. 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Here first digit is the LSD and the last digit is the MSD. Thus our decimal number 321 and their conversion into binary is 101000001. Now start our next topic, converting a binary to decimal. To convert a binary number into decimal number, follow the given step. Step first, multiply each binary number with a 2 having the power 0 for unitary position, starting from the extreme right digit. Step 2, increase the power 1 by 1, keeping the base fixed as a 2. The step 3, sum of all the products to get the decimal number. Now let's take one example. 1010. Now we have to convert it into a decimal number. As per the instruction, always we start from the right hand side and multiply by 2. And every time we increase the power 1 by 1. Now 0 into 2 raised to 0. So टू रेस टू जीरो इज इक्वल टू वन एंड वन इंटू जीरो इज इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ वन इंटू टू रेस टू वन सो इज अ टू. जीरो इंटू टू रेस टू टू मीन्स जीरो. वन इंटू टू रेस टू थ्री इज इक्वल टू एट. नाउ सम ऑफ ऑल दिस प्रोडक्ट सो वी गेट द डेसिमल नंबर 8 प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 10. थस अवर बाइनरी नंबर 1010 एंड देयर डेसिमल नंबर इज 10. नाउ टेक अनदर एग्जांपल 1001. स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द राइट हैंड साइड 1 इंटू 2 रेस टू 0. 2 रेस टू 0 इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड 1 इंटू 1 इज इक्वल टू 1. Now, 0 into 2 raised to 1 is equal to 0. 0 into 2 raised to 2 is equal to 0. 1 into 2 raised to 3 is equal to 8. Now, sum of all this product, 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So, our binary number 1001 and their decimal number is 9. Now start our next topic, computer arithmetic. As per early discussed, the computer understand only the binary language. The data given by the user is converted into binary language for processing. This processing may involve the various kind of the arithmetic operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, etc. So, first we start the binary addition. To perform the binary additions, remember these rules to perform the binary addition. That is 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. And the carry is 1. Always the carry is shifted to the next place. Now let's take one example. We have to perform these two binary addition 1000 and 111. Whenever here no any digit, so you have to put 0. Then as per the table 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 1 again 1. 0 plus 1 is again 1 and 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Now let's take another example. 1111 plus 1011. So same is here we put the 0. Now 1 plus 1 is equal to 0 and the carry is shifted to next place. Then 1 plus 1 0 and the carry is 1 and 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. Now again 1 plus 1 is equal to 0 and the carry is shifted to the next place. Then again 1 plus 1 is equal to 0 and the carry is shifted to next place and 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. Then 1 plus 1 is equal to 0 and the carry is 1. Now start our next topic, binary subtraction. The rule is given in the table must be followed to perform the binary subtraction. That is 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. 0 minus 1 is equal to 1. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. And 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Remember this point. Borrow is taken only when 1 is subtracted from the 0. That means 10 minus 1 is equal to 1. Now let's take one example. 1111 minus 1010. So 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. And 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now let's take another example. 1100 minus 11. So here we put the 0. 1100 and 0011. Now 0 minus 1. So we have to take borrow from the next place. So again here is a 0. So we have taken borrow from the their neighbor place. So here 0 and 1 and 1. Now here 10 minus 1 is equal to 1. Again 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. And 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. And 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. Now our next topic is binary multiplication. This is the rules to perform the binary multiplications. That is 0 into 0 is equal to 0. 0 into 1 is equal to 0. 1 into 0 is equal to 0. And 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Now let's take example 101 into 11. Now first from this sides 1 into 1 this is 1. 1 into 0 is 0 and 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Now put a cross over here, then again 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 0, 0, and 1 into 1, 1. Now addition this two binary number 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, and here 1. Now let's take an example 2. 1111 into 101. Now first 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. Now put a cross over here. Then again 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 1, 0. And 0 into 1, 0. Now the third one. Put double cross over here. Then 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. Now here we perform the addition. As early discussed, the binary addition same as we have to perform over here. Here 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 0. And carries forwarded to the next place. Here the carry is 1. Again 1 plus 1, 0, and carries forwarded to the next place. And 0 plus 1, 1. Again 1 plus 1, 0, and carry is 1. And 1 plus 1, 0, and the carry is 1. Now start our next topic, binary division. The method to perform the division of two binary numbers is same as that of the decimal number. Now let's take example 110 and the divisor is 10. Now here the first we put the this is the big number So first we put 1 in the quotient and here we write 1, 0. Then here we subtract this the binary number 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Now bring down this 0 over here and again this is the same number as per our divisor. So we put 1 over here and 1, 0. So 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Now let's take another example. 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 and our divisor is 1 0 0 1. Now here this is the big number, so first we put 0 over here, then 0 0 0 0, and the next number 0 we bring down over here. So here now this is the big number as per our divisor. So here we put the 1, then 1 0 0 1. Now subtract this binary number here 0 minus 1. So we have to borrow from the next place. Here also 0, 0, 0. So we have to take a borrow from this place. So here 0 and these all number 1, 1, 1 and here 10. 10 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 0, sorry. 10 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 0, 1. And 1 minus 1, 0. Now again bring down this 1 over here. Then put a quotient into 1 and 1 0 0 1. Now 1 minus 1 0. Here 1 minus 0 1. 1 minus 0 1 and 1 minus 1 0. Now again bring down 1 over here. Then put a quotient into 1 and 1 0 0 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. And 0 1 minus 1, 0. Now, bring down this 1 into over here. Then put a quotient into 1 and 1, 0, 0, 1. Then 1 minus 1, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. And 1 minus 1, 0. Now here our second chapter is complete.